Good evening, friends. Now you see here Nuclear Power Corporation of India Limited, a Government of India organization, Tarapur, Maharashtra state. This organization is offering for the post of stenographer only. Just you see here, column number 8, stenographer grade 1. There are 14 vacancies. Out of 14 vacancies, 4 vacancies for OBC, 5 vacancies for unreserved, and 5 vacancies for physically challenged persons. And you see the age between 21 to 28 years of age. And age relaxation is also applicable, 5 years for SCST and 3 years for OBC candidates as per government rules. Next, regarding educational qualifications, just we see column number 7, this is stenographer grade 1, any bachelor's degree with 50% of marks. And also in stenography, in stenography, the candidate have to write at the rate of 80 words per minute dictation here, and also in typewriting test a speed of 40 words per minute. This is equivalent to typewriting English higher grade, and here 80 words per minute is nothing but English lower grade. And computer proficiency test also there in MS Office, that is MS Word, Excel, Access and PowerPoint, and email and internet concepts also there to test, and that is, and again let us see. Okay, for detailed information please visit this site. This is www.npcilcareers.co.in. if you want to know detailed information regarding application fee etc., then you see this one, this notification. And for last date of this application is 23rd February 2021. Okay, this is last date for you. Okay, my dear friends, just this information just I am sharing with you. If you are interested, then you please apply, and there is no time, much time to you to apply. Only 23rd February 2021 only is the last date. That's why today is 10th February. That's why, my dear friends, please, if you are interested, then you may apply immediately. This is online mode. Just you have to apply through online mode here, but not physical mode. That's why just you go and search in website, and just you open and apply, my dear friends. Anyway, thank you very much and all the best. Thank you.